Then, our General Hospital secret weapon, Jason Thompson, with the Newport Charles Shocker. Now, it's an emotional week on General Hospital as well, because one of the stars who literally grew up on the set is leaving, but there's a twist. Come on, it's GH. There's always a twist.
Mommy, open the door.
Welcome back to Port Charles. Two surprise blasts from the past coming home. Another star checking out for good. We've got all the secret details from our special correspondent on the inside, Jason Thompson.
Only extra is on the set of General Hospital as fan favorite Kimberly McCullough exits and Tristan Rogers and Finola Hughes return.
Spoiler alert, does Robin Scorpio finally lose her battle with HIV? Kimberly's not giving that up, but by stalking Kleenex, her final scene with Jason promises to be a tearjerker.
I'm very sad, obviously, to see you go, because we've spent
six years
together. Realistically.
I know.
I've looked at you, you've looked at me more than anybody else in this world.
Kimberly leaving the soap after 25 years, a bittersweet moment for her on-screen mom and dad.
We saw this little thing go from there up to there and become this person here.
Dad, that's for kids.
But this is General Hospital, after all. No time for tears now that Finola and Tristan are back.
We know where all the bodies are buried.
Yeah. Should we have a family hug?
Group hug.
Group hug.
Come on.
Oh.
Nice.